Yeah, it's very interesting that you would expect it. And I noticed that, that inexperienced jumpers, their first 10 or 15 jumps, they feel it. And after a few jumps, they don't feel that stomach coming up when they first leave the plane. You realize, no, that was just an adrenaline surge. That was just my body freaking out for a moment. And after a while, you realize there's nothing dangerous about jumping in an open airplane. There's only something dangerous about landing. And I'm not going to be landing for several minutes no matter what I do. So people leave the plane very relaxed. They step off happy and smiling. And they did a study, interestingly, in Italy recently, looking at heart rate and blood pressure and all the other things that where you can kind of get a sense of somebody's arousal level. And these experienced jumpers actually had their heart rate slow down after exit, their blood pressure reduced after exit, because they're going into their comfort zone where they feel most powerful. You can fly, you saw the video, you can go anywhere you want to go. So later on, of course, when it's time to open the parachute, that's where we have the adrenaline surge, and that's where we're challenged once again to bring ourselves back to feeling good, to feeling a sense of relief, to stop trying, to look out at the horizon and say thank you to this amazing set of circumstances, this technological and brave people back in the old days that tried parachute jumping, you know, and we've refined it over the years. And let's face it, we're standing on the shoulders of many giants, just like when we drive down the road in a car. If you really take a moment and think about what you're doing when you drive on 495 at 12 miles an hour, right? This is quite an amazing feat. And if we can have the appreciation for this, that any dangerous thing, we go, okay, what are the pros? What are the cons? Why is this worth doing? With every dangerous thing, especially when it comes to the heart, there's nothing more scary than opening ourselves, right? Being ourselves.
I'm on top of the world, hey.